Troublesome nigga. Troublesome 19 motherfucking 96. West side. Let it be known, nigga. Boss of all bosses. Machiavelli.
Menace and methods label me a lethal weapon. Prince Corner in Mobile, Alabama. All right, Super Bowl 50. I believe Cameron's going to pick it up. First quarter's over, but I have so much faith in him. I know he's going to do it. He's going to pull it off. George. What's going to happen?
I think the Panthers are going to win.
Why?
Because Cameron's cool.
All right. Marcos. What? I don't know what he said. Alex. Oh, my God. All right. All right. It's 7-10, Carolina Panthers 7, Denver Broncos 10, second quarter. The score 7-13. The Panthers are starting to look more alive. End of the second quarter, about a minute and a half to go.
Who do you think is gonna win? Denver gonna win. Y'all didn't hear the fat lady singing, I heard her.
What do you think about Cam Newton so far in the game?
Well, I think that he's got some motivation and he's come back and bounce back. You know what I'm saying? And I think that he's still gonna let him bounce back and come back before the fourth.
Okay. How do you think Cam's gonna end?
I think he's going to end with a bang. I'm not going to give up on him. And I think that if he do win, which he shall win, I believe in him to win, he shall set the stage and break a record of all time.
You know? All right, one last question. Peyton Manning. What do you say about Peyton Manning right now?
I got a lot of respect for Peyton Manning, but I just think it's not his season. I think it's Cam Newton's season. I stand by it. And I hope that Cam pulls through, but I respect Peyton Manning and much love. God bless y'all.
All right, bro.
Oh, hey, Panthers are still down, but man, I'm getting faded. So, go Panthers. I hope they do it. Cam Newton, I'm still rooting for you. We're going to pick it up. Let's see. Check out the bar, man. Check out the food. And
like my nigga Napoleon said, nigga, somebody got to explain why I ain't got it.
The game's over. Broncos won. Fuck the Broncos. I hate you. Bastards.
Mussolini. Idi Amin. Hussein Fatal. Gaddafi. Castro.
All right, the game's over. Holy shit, but now we're in like all these crazy car accidents. All this stuff's happening. I'm too drunk to drive. What the hell?
Okay. I just want to apologize for saying F the Broncos. I drank a little too much. You're not bastards. Congratulations, Peyton Manning. You're a good guy. But I was rooting for Cam Newton the whole way. My brother, my younger brother, he's right. Our youngest one. All right, guys. Thank you.